Welcome to Doubtably True Trivia, where our questions are questionable, but our guests are more doubtable. I'm your host, Ocelia Diano, or as my therapist calls me, OCD. The contestant must answer three questions in three different categories. The categories are science, history, and everyone's favorite, mathematics. Don't worry, they're all multiple choice. That means if you get one question wrong, you won't look as stupid. You'll be given 30 seconds to answer each question. At the end of the game, you'll see how you did and see if you failed or passed. Are you ready, contestant?
Yes.
Great! Now let's see how doubtable our guest really is. All right, your first category is history. How intriguing. This should be easy for you, contestant. History is your favorite subject, right? So you shouldn't fail this, right? Now the question is, what country was blamed for the sinking of the USS Maine in 1898? Is it A, Germany, B, United Kingdom, C, Spain, or D, France? Your time starts now.
Spain.
Ooh, you answered that mighty quick. The contestant chose Spain. Let's not rush, shall we? I mean, you only have three to get wrong. All right, on to the next category. Your next category is science. The question is, used primarily in fertilizer, which element is never found free in nature, even though it makes up about 2.5% of the Earth's crust? Is it A, mercury, B, potassium, C, magnesium, or D, phosphorus? Looks like you're struggling. You have 15 seconds left, by the way. I hope that stresses you out a bit more. 10 seconds.
It's phosphorus.
Whoa, you almost didn't make it there, buddy. Well, contestant, it seems you're doing well. Not. All right. Your final question. Are you sure you can handle this one? Maths is one of your worst subjects. Maybe you should just give up before you embarrass yourself. On to the final question. The exam scores of all 500 students were recorded, and it was determined that these scores were normally distributed. If Terry's score is 0.8 standard deviation above the mean, then how many, to the nearest unit, students scored above Terry? A, 394, B, 106, C, 400, or D, 250. Are you doubting yourself? Just try and dig a little deeper. Follow your heart. You'll be wrong either way. So what's the point? Only 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2.
It's 106.
Ooh, looks like the stress got to you there.
Don't worry. This was all for nothing. You're going to fail anyways.
Now let's see how you did. Did they pass or did they fail? Let's see how doubtful you really are. Your score is...